When was the last time you heard someone say the F-bomb of customer service? Hi, Shep Hyken here, customer service and experience expert, and today I'm going to discuss the F-bomb of customer service. Now, not long ago, I was interviewing Kevin Berk, founder and CEO of ServiceGuru, on my podcast, which is Amazing Business Radio. We were talking about the word fine. He commented that it's a four-letter word that begins with F that you never want to hear from a customer. And I then joked that fine is the F-bomb of customer service. Now, ask someone how their experience with your company is, and if they say fine, then you better dig a little deeper because you may find out that things really aren't so fine. I Googled the word fine and I found that the word is an adjective that means high quality. Now that may be true if you're talking about a fine looking haircut. However, as just mentioned, that may not always be the case, especially when it comes to business and customer service. Like, how's the food? Fine. How's the service? Fine. How's your experience? Fine. Now, if you owned a restaurant and asked your customer those questions and their answer was fine, how would you feel? You would know that there was actually a problem. You would need to ask a deeper question to understand how the customer really felt. So, does fine really mean fine? No. Consider that the word fine is really an acronym that stands for F for faking a smile, I for an insincere response, N for never coming back, and E for emotionless. This all comes together in a bold statement I found when doing an internet search for this article and this video. I found the following phrase on images like posters and funny t-shirts, and I laughed out loud. Fine is not fine. The scale goes like this: great, good, okay, not okay, I hate you, fine. So maybe that's a slight exaggeration, but it makes the point. Fine does not always mean fine. In customer service, fine means okay at best, average, trite, mundane, or unimpressive. I think you get the idea. If you hear a customer say it's fine, it's time to move into service and relationship recovery mode. I compare this to the concept of a satisfied customer. This is the customer that doesn't complain but doesn't praise you either. This is the customer that will seldom, if ever, refer business to you. This is the customer that may not ever come back, but we thought they were happy. Why? Because they didn't complain. And if they had, we could have made things right. But that doesn't mean the experience was great. Maybe things weren't all that bad. Maybe there was nothing at all to really complain about. Maybe things weren't really wrong, but they weren't really right either. Maybe they were just fine. Well, I hope you enjoyed this short lesson. Please be sure to visit my website, which is www.hyken.com. There you'll find more information about my speaking programs as well as hundreds of customer service articles that you can read and share with your colleagues. Thank you very much for tuning in. This is Shep Hyken reminding you to always be amazing.